Miller gave the hen two big bags of flour. She carried the heavy sacks back to her cozy little house. Her little chicks followed. The next day was baking day. The little red hen asked the cow, the cat, and the pig to help her bake the bread.